There's a Nico.
So.
He's been training for 10 years. Mateusz is from a place called Rudolf Schlosser.
So.
And he trains the dojo in Melissa with the public face. He's been a regular over here in Australia in the last 5-10 years.
Hey! So!
Taking a piece of Akira Fisher. Akira recently trained the Shogun. And only recently, in the last 18 months, transitioned from, actually longer than that, maybe he's transitioned from the children's class, along with his brother. And you can certainly see where it's valuable to learn and take the... Zach Hannon, who's a shoulder, who recently got married, is now taking some from Holland. But he had to, in our planning, he was on the map to train. He's here living in the dojo, training every single class, helping out the kids, and he'll work towards upgrading the end of next month. And, anyway, visits the dojo from Japan.
Hey!